chop day.
Another thing too, when you put the sauce in there, in your spaghetti, it keeps it from sticking together.
Where was your room at on the ship? Down below, or
she always put a little bit of pork. Pork. That's
not her kill there.
I know.
That's the legend of the sea.
And it gives a good flavor, but I don't care for chicken in it. If I'm going to make chicken cacciatore, I want chicken cacciatore.
I use beef.
Yeah.
When I make spaghetti,
it's good. I use
beef. But you know, my Aunt Lean, whenever she picks roast, she picks pork, beef, what's the deal? All the same thing.
Uh-huh.
Pile with garlic. Damn, what flavor that gives.
You ever watch these cooking shows, that Gregario?
Yeah.
Is there in
this
scene?
No, come on, not so much
of a hurry.
Let me look at you.
Where?
Did I get
the
hurt?
These guys now, watch what, you know.
That looks real.
And he assured me he'll take everybody in front of me.
Curly, come on, hurry up, let's go.
There's the old jalopy. Perhaps it might look like some sort of a vehicle, some mode of transportation at one point in the not so distant future. This is Squirt. Cough, what's up, Cough? There's Peanut. The jalopy here to see if this one ever changes in shape or form. Engine's not working, and will we see this car in a different light at some point in the future? This is the million-dollar question for the Volkswagen Beetle. So let's just take a quick look at what this vehicle looked at like at one time. And this is the jalopy itself. Marshall's first car. As it looked on Christmas Day, 1998 to 7:32 p.m. Black Cat is missing. Nathan is said to have a few girlfriends.
Shut up, I don't mind.
What's your problem, baby? Hey, baby.
How's your girlfriend, Josh?
What girlfriend?
Well, you got a
boyfriend.
A side picture of Sharon.
Is that one microphone?
Bill Mundell Kett. Okay. Who? Bill Mundell.
Guys,
I
didn't
watch the game. Yeah. Offensive or offensive or
behind?
That's
for about 4 minutes, 3 or 4 minutes.
Jeff Torborg.
It'll cook it.